He's a gentleman. He's a manager and shit, so I'll be.
I mean, I know mad people that working for like a, but yeah, I think about it. With them, it's like a come up. Alright, I'm gonna charge you retail plus extra $70 and so they get a discount on these sneakers, so I'm gonna go home with like 100 and some change.
Sneaker con, and already it's crazy. We're trying to hide right now. This guy right here is famous over here. But we're trying to get something to eat, man. It's early. I was up at like 6 a.m. today. But we're gonna take that W today. That's all that matters. I wasn't expecting all that, but it was pretty crazy.
Thanks. Got some tourists.
Yo, I wouldn't have a car if I lived out here.
No.
I wouldn't.
There's no point.
Anywhere to stay.
But it sucks though, because if you go to like a different state, you don't have a car.
Is this your guys' first sneaker con?
Yeah. They're gonna see how crazy it is. We just went to Villa and got some pizza. It was amazing. I don't know if that's really the New York style, but it is going to be a lot of fun, man. So right now I'm going to head to the court, and we're going to get that game started.
Damn. I haven't worn these in like 3 years.
How you feeling, Mike?
About to get this W. Oh.
Baby, when I saw you walking out the door.
Mike. Some kids over there were asking for you down there. Right there, right there.
Gardner. If I was, he would have zero. I'm blocking him. I'm fouling.
Bring it to me, all right?
What's up, guys? You know what I'm saying? New York City All-Star Sneaker Con team. We gonna take the W, homie Mike. He gonna show them what's the real deal, you know what I'm saying? Ahmed, I'm sorry you're gonna be on lockdown, you know? Let's just say Kanye West love lockdown, you know what I'm saying? So I can do it.
Yeah, stop it, shit.
Hey, Mario! Yeah. Yeah.
Yo, come on.
Yo, Mike. You should be like, who's the loudest?
W. Trying to have fun though. More fun than like last time we got serious. Low key, we got a little serious.
What are you thinking? What are you thinking about the game?
All I'm thinking is focus, mumble mentality, bro.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? That's it. Let's do it, man. Let's do it. Buckets.
We don't want to talk to them. They're trash. I'll talk to him. He's pretty good. What do you want to say?
Let's just say I'm hoping about your A game, G. Because you ain't getting no B minus today.
Oh,
man.
My God.
What do you think about the game today?
I think you're going to carry us.
Like, I'm curious?
Yeah.
I don't know about all that. What do you think, David?
What's the question?
What do you think about the game today?
Let me tell you this first. Alex wants to leave at 3. I want to at least play for like 5 minutes at least. So,
wait, the game starts at 3?
Yeah, but our flight's at 7. I want to play for like 5 minutes.
That's how you know you're too aggressive right now.
No, but I'm for real though. I'm just hyper right now. He's done, bro. Yeah, it's for fun, but nah, I don't play for fun.
Ooh.
Yo, fellas, who's getting that W today? Yo, Adam, who's getting that W?
We getting that W, New York City Sneaker Con All-Star. We taking it, New York City, baby. It's our hometown. We can't let San Francisco. I know you guys probably from the Bay, bro. You from the Bay? From New York? You gotta represent New York, bro.
Where is it before you hit the court?
Looking for revenge. I was from 16.
All right, man, it's game time. Y'all ready? All right, first we're gonna introduce Sneaker Con All Stars. Y'all ready?
Hey, Sneaker Con All Stars, come here.
Yeah,
Sneaker Con All Stars.
Yeah, go ahead. Go tell them.
No music, they doing it?
Yeah, no music.
You want me to go out with you?
Yeah.
You
just yeah.
Oh yeah. No, I'm gonna take it off. You say born from Virginia. Number 94.
Born
from Virginia.
Yeah.
First
yeah.
We got my
point.
That's what I did last
yeah.
time.
All right, man. Here we go, man.
I'm searching. Oh my God.
Why'd you be going hard, bro? Y'all hungry as shit?
Heck yeah,
my
I'm hungry.
Bad, yo. You probably hungry, you playing the game, bro.
Don't even worry about it.
That button.
I appreciate you. It's your dad, dog.
Nah, but it's you.
You good?
Yo, good looking, yo. I appreciate it so much, man. Follow, subscribe, all that.
Man, where are you gonna come out with those videos? Like you said last time, you're gonna have to stop making these videos. Say it's time. Sneaker life.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Oh, you want a video?
Yeah, video.
I got you. What's up, man? It's your boy Sneaker Life. I'm with my boy over here. I appreciate the support.
Man, it's in the air now.
Yo, shout out to Ryan. Shout out to Ryan. Wish you were here.
I got you.
your favorite shoe?
That's awesome. We actually got this one.
Oh, wow.
How about you? Thanks.
Yo, Mike. Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
So you just started this 2 weeks ago.
2.5 weeks ago, yeah. Like, you know, my partner John, he has a strong background in manufacturing.
Yeah. Hey, this thing is saucy. I've been waiting all day for this. The link is down below. Make sure to check it out. I'm gonna do a review on the Sneaker Life, so stay tuned for this.
Yeah. As soon as you showed me him, I was like, I love it. Obviously, we got the camo coming, a little something.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
That's sauce.
I didn't see that one.
But it's nice meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you for watching.
Yeah, I got you.
So, Mike?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Can I get a pick with you?
Yeah.
What's your name, by the way? The photos were spray ground. So, let me show you. I can connect you. I have a lot of people on Nike, so I can connect you. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I'm down to help out anyone I can. I'm all about helping out. This is her. What's her? So you do all the creative?
Both of
y'all? Yeah, I mean, I get a lot of, you know, studying a lot of stuff, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I want to take high school.
Ready to go eat?
What's up?
Ready to go eat?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're going to pass out.
Thank you so much. Hey, you did good in that game.
Run it. I'm an OG fan, bro. OG.
That's a wrap. Now we're gonna go chill, finally. The game went well, man. We ended up winning, no surprise. Now we're just here at Burger King, Food Network.
Mike got the W. He said it, from the beginning. He's gonna catch a W. Fruit, what is it? Fruit team?
Fruit kicks?
Fruit kicks?
The Dream Fruit.
Dream Fruit. They caught the major L.
That was a low scoring game, man. Everyone was off.
It was.
Everyone was off.
Why? It was take, I thought like it was taking forever for anyone to score.
It was.
First quarter was like 10 to 12.
Terrible. Dude, you're a girl, man.
Nah, I had a great time, bro. I'm glad I came out.
Yeah. Glad y'all came for real. Made this shit way more fun.
Easier for you too, bro. I don't know how you would have been recording all that shit.
Oh, I wouldn't. I wouldn't have worried about small footage, bro. That's important. Memories, man.
Tell me that I don't deserve a ball. Well, then tell me who deserve it. Eyes get low, but I'm still observing. I see you lurking.